As the Moroccan authorities have decided to survey all abandoned wells across the country after a trapped young boy died in a valiant but unsuccessful rescue attempt last week. Little Rayan's plight at the bottom of a narrow 104-foot deep borehole gripped millions in Morocco and beyond. A water ministry official says the survey was designed to prevent a repeat of the tragedy. He adds that those who dug wells that flouted regulations would be required to pay to make them safe.